okay.
When you're healthy. You shouldn't be able. You shouldn't need to use too many of them.
Into the armory. Jeez. Oh, it's over here. I will have fun. Armory. I'm kind of doing a playthrough right now, so I'm kind of recording right now, just because I need to have the footage. I'm doing a full playthrough, so I'm just recording it. I mean, you don't have to... Bastion's Keep. What is that? I know, it tells you your objective normally. Oh, we gotta cut some. Pentagram on the ground.
20 years ago, a great and terrible power.
This stone over here on the left side is like, the stone is containing like, bless you, seven like demons or something, and she's trying to like unleash them all or something. Of this lady.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his.
You pledge yourself to the devil, basically. At last. And this guy right here used to be an angel, but he became mortal to help save humanity or something like that.
Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel.
Just giving you some backstory. It's kind of... Whoa. Oh my, I think we have a boss here.
Oh boy.
I live.
Oh crap, she's like...
But I am more than I once was. The
she's evil now.
Evils are now one within me. I
hey then.
Prime evil.
Prime evil?
Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again.
Okay then. I wonder if we're gonna have to fight it right now. We'll probably have dungeon first and go through it, and then there's gonna be the boss. That's what normally happens. Yeah, she's gonna teleport away. It's like the eye from Lord of the Rings. Watch Lord of the Rings.
I've seen it.
Watch the Hobbit films?
Yeah, I watched one of the Hobbits.
The first one?
Oh.
No. Wages of Sin. Death, they say.
Yes.
Portal to heaven?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. We're going to another act. So we were on act 3. That means things get harder now. That's great.
Sure, sure.
Yeah.
Probably gonna have to go soon, so I don't know if we want to start.
I don't know, it'll be fine, whatever. We'll just pause it. Let my brother pick up or something. What did it? Oh, you could go anytime?
I think so.
Oh, I didn't know that. Where do you live again? You live in...
I go to school in Rolla.
Oh.
I live in Charleston. This summer.
I see. Oh, more cutscenes.
Even in the heart of heaven.
I don't really see this because I've never seen it before, so...
Angels can still feel fear.
Whoa. I don't think a demon can get to heaven like that, can they? I don't know. I think it's just one of the, like, a prime, like an archangel or something.
My old enemy. You cannot hide from me, no matter what form you choose to wear. Let your true self be revealed.
It's a really cool cutscene. They could make... They could make, like, a fully movie out of it. CGI, is that what it is? It's really good. Yeah, I know.
Ah!
He reminds me of Dark Souls. Do you play that? It's fun. It's hard, though.
Oh, no. His stick broke.
Well, he's dead.
He died.
My angel's dead. Is that supposed to be Satan if he's Diablo? Of course he'd be stronger than just a normal archangel, wouldn't he? I don't know, because... Oh! The gates of heaven? He looks weird. Like a giant, like, scorpion thing. Like this. I'll have to let my brother watch this later so he knows what happened. So you've been following this story together. Yeah, Act 4.
Adria has betrayed us completely, and Leah's soul is lost. Through her,
they have like this kind of like Diablo comic style
has been
too.
Reborn as the prime evil. Huh. All the powers of hell are his to command. Wow. The high heavens tremble, and the angels are helpless before Diablo's assault. Only I remain to set things right and rid the world of Diablo's evil.
Wouldn't God just like cast him out?
You would think.
Maybe he's just waiting for the perfect time.
You're just like, oh hey. What's
yeah, there
up?
We go. Oh, we're not actually in an area. We have to talk to someone. Yes, my mage is using.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely.
I am using a battle axe as a mage.
This is your fault, and you never look below and see what your kind has wrought.
You like? All you in a circle.
Have stood since the light burst.
Another one in line. Did this,
not you.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now, humanity,
you believed in us. You became one of us. Now, you must live as a mortal.
Man, there's a lot of story going on right now. But you don't normally, huh?
Said I'm gonna jump off.
There we go. I want to show you the combat. It's cool.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Scatter, destroy the Neverland.
What? Oh.
I do not fear you, Neverland. You find only death in this eternal realm.
Oh, is there gonna be a boss fight right here? No, no. Yeah, see, there's always a dungeon fight. Oh! Oh, I thought that was a legendary item for a first. Yeah, don't get inside of those, My characters probably have enough armor to withstand anything. Oh, I forgot to use my attack up. You'll probably figure it out pretty fast. You like RPGs? Oh man, he has a lot of health. Oh jeez! Back up! I need back up! I froze him. Oh, last bumper is health potion, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, this is a boss. A little mini boss here. Here we go. Oh, I guess he's probably gonna appear after we kill some of these guys. Maze is so awesome in this game. Except he's just chasing me, I'm kiting. Oh, you hit the math button. There he is.
I'm not going to take a
bank. Not that any of these. I'll just pick up everything, whatever. Let me sort through it later. Man, I thought we'd gotten a legendary item at one point. Those are like the high grade items.
Okay.
High grade items. My DPS, yeah, 533. Hit the select button. Yeah, 840 DPS.
Gosh.
Yeah, my brother's character is pretty high up there.
Lots of dexterity there.
Yeah. 600. Yeah, his is a dex character. Mine's an intelligence based character.
Hi.
I'm digging it. He skipped part of it.
I will free her, and then hope will be restored to the heavens.
The heavens. There's a lot of killing. What on her? Oh, what the? You see how fast that thing was?
Mm-hmm.
Did you put that? I didn't put the fast down. Wow, these aren't hard to kill at all.
No.
I mean, we should be able to kill things pretty fast with the damage, as long as you're using right trigger a lot, then. Yeah, if you run low on the game user, you just use A. It doesn't use any mana. Oh! There's a rare monster within these. Oh, and he's got a legendary item, I think, maybe. Oh, never mind. That little glowing thing on the ground right there?
The red thing?
That's what a legendary looks like. It's the... Ooh! Intelligence... Oh...
I'm trying to decide which one's better. Well, it makes some money. Ooh! Well, I lose 400 health from that. I think I want the health still.
It doesn't do my DPS up that much. I think I want my health to be at 2300, at 28 instead of 24 or something. It's just in the middle. Ooh.
Hey, pick me.
Oh, it's worthless.
Yeah.
It
sure is gold in this game and experience. But my brother has more experience items. So look, he's level 30 and I'm level 29. He had almost an experience item for a while. I don't think there's anything really good on that. Yeah, there's a lot of junky. Oh! A lot of junky weapons. I don't know what that is in the way. And what is that? Probably. The max level in this big game is 99. And I'm level 30 something. With like 13 hours or something of it. Down! I was loving that. Oh my gosh! So many of them.
Did
he what?
Oh, a turret! I forgot about that. Yeah, a turret.
What?
Oh, that one.
That's a whole map. Yeah. Chain belt. Watch out for the chest. Oh, there's a more loot thing. Why did he shoot all the way over there? Here, pick up that item. It's coming from our brother. That's probably junkie anyways. Let's give him Phil's inventory for once the junkie stuff. Oh, here we go. Plus 25% magic and gold finds. Those are just magic items. The blue items are magic items. And those are really common. Get those all the time.
Your spirit is free now, Angel.
Library of Fate. Did we ever get around to that one spot that was blocked off? Oh, well, whatever. The Sky Tooth.
We killed the Sky Tooth.
The Sky Tooth? Rakanoth. What? These names are just, like, ridiculous.
Rakamoth.
Sounds like something from Godzilla. Rakamoth.
You think yourself free from the chains of fate?
So many classes.
But all will kneel before Lord Diablo.
We should be able to kill him pretty fast, probably. Oh my god. Yeah, look at your damage compared to mine. I could do lots, but not much. Ooh! Wow, he almost killed me. I'm going for the health drop on the ground over here. There we go. I froze it. Riders. I'll shake them all up and hand them to my brother when he plays. What? What was that? This part's really easy. Do not need to talk to him. Oh, though, okay.
I heard the scroll of fate was wrong. That harmony once again filled.
We must make our own destiny.
With
our own destiny.
Blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption.
Oh my gosh.
Diablo sought to bring.
There are never this many cutscenes in this game. Like most of it is just action. Most of it's hope. Just grinding and leveling. This is the most cutscenes I've ever seen in the entire game.
Nevertheless, I must push on and eradicate Diablo's hellish portals.
My gosh. Oh,
it's complete.
Stop it. Return to the Gardens of Hope.
Is that portal?
Oh, that's for it. Wow, I'm blind. So easy. Your DPS you have is insane right now. Our brother got really good items. Oh, wait, we can break that. That's what that was. Most of the game is just this, like killing things. It's fun though. The whole fun is unlocking new things and leveling.
Right.
Yeah. And getting loot, the loot item. Oh my god!
I'm badly wounded.
Oh.
God.
Put you down your controller for a second, you can die.
What the heck was
that? I don't know, there's so many enemies.
I'm just warming up. I think I'm just too long.
Insane!
Hey, your parents are leaving.
Oh,
allow me!
Hey guys, not the average gamers here today. I had another person playing with me before.
Oh,
and now we're back to me and my brother playing. The first 20 minutes was me and someone else, so let's continue on from where we were. There is no cow level apparently, but there probably is.
It's a lie.
Your cake is a lie.
My butt is a lie.
Your dick is a lie.
Ew.
Because it's non-existent, just like Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber isn't existent?
Yeah, he doesn't exist anymore.
Okay.
He said he was retiring because he's a fat. Wait. What?
What?
Where the heck are we?
It always spawns in the town.
Yeah, but what?
Remember you guys just like just went through the portal.
Yeah, but what the? I'm confused with what's happening. Cast your buff on you. Yeah. Hold on. I need to check. Cause what's that for? Your form. I'm trying to see if there's any that I got for you.
That bow. That crossbow you just passed.
Yeah, but you have a legendary now.
I know, but it might be able to go in the second spot.
That one? Okay, let me look out what else. Nope. Oh, that's not as good as what I have. 38 dexterity. Drop it for you. Socketed helmet. Oh, what's that? Ooh. Wait for a second.
Sounds good as well. Legendary.
Oh, yeah, it isn't. Whoa! Haha. If I can get a. Because it does more.
More damage, yeah.
Huh. What else does the intelligence do?
I don't know. Exactly.
I think that was it. Pick up whatever I have there. it's vitality.
No.
Yeah, you're gonna lose some vitality from that. Kinda sucks. Okay.
Let's go!
Oh, yeah, treasure seeker! Oh, I thought I said Grice. With an E on the end.
It's our quest. Destroy Ariel's prison library and take it.
I don't remember doing this. I don't remember where. Oh, I don't know. Intelligence. I swear.
You guys have just gone through a portal.
Oh,
this is where you are.
Your spirit is free now.
Yeah, but I thought I already did this part though. So I went through like a. Oh, yeah, it did put me back a little bit. I think so, because normally you could. What? I already did that.
Whatever. You may have restarted this.
Well, we'll see in a little bit here. Oh, well, whatever. I still think I have the same experience though, because I thought it already happened. I don't know what happened. Maybe it didn't save correctly.
This corruption blocks my path.
Maybe I accidentally closed it while it was saving or something stupid. Yeah, but,
yep.
Or maybe this, I don't know. Whatever. No, let's just do it. It wasn't that long anyways. No, I didn't see it coming, big boy. Down with you.
Yeah,
Yeah, this is weird. I don't know. An item? What'd you say?
It doesn't really matter. Even if we are back.
Oh, I thought those were enemies for a second there.
Magic.
Whoa, what was that down? Look. It had a whole bunch of ups for you. Look. Oh,
oh yeah. But the damage is way, way down.
Oh, okay. Let me see how that will be an issue.
What is this?
I don't know. We're going the right way? I'm so confused.
I have no idea.
Dude, I feel like I'm backtracking. Hold on. No, we need to go back there.
Yeah.
In the wrong way.
That may have been a side dungeon.
No, because I came from that way. Yeah, we were going the wrong way.
Oh, okay.
So I think what happened was, oh, okay. Yeah, we were supposed to go this way because we'd beaten everything. And there's supposed to be like a hell portal or something. Why is it?
What? We just went this way.
I know, but it doesn't let us get past the thing though. And I've already beaten the boss. I'm really confused. I am so confused right now. I swear to God, I've already done this. Alright, it looks different though, somehow. Because when you walk. See, I don't understand.
Maybe feel farther right.
No, because it's blocked off, but the left spot?
Right there. I don't know.
Cause we can't, when I was playing earlier with Joe, we were going this way. We weren't backtracking. And we went through a portal and then I paused it and then because these guys helped us. We were going this way. So it's up here somewhere. Because we were... Oh, you know what?
Raspberry spawn in front of where we're supposed to go?
Maybe.
Because you can't get through the corruption.
Yeah. Because I remember there was a teleporter that was a red circle. And I went through that and then we were in this other area. It wasn't this area because we'd already passed this. And up there was a boss or something. So I think... What has happened is something weird happened and it took us back a little bit from the save and now we're all messed up. Ah, crap, it wasn't
at it. Okay, this here. This is.
Oh. Yeah, we're not even in it.
What's this?
We need to go
back. Oh yeah, this is where we're supposed to go.
Gosh,
go to the library of fate. Whatever.
We just ran around like idiots. Oh yes, here it is. Oh, because we went through the teleporter. Oh my gosh. I thought we came through that door.
No.
Wow, we are retarded.
Well, I didn't know.
So well, I'm retarded. Then.
I have ignorance on my side.
Yeah, see, this is where I came from. Okay, we can skip this. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait.
Oh, now we can split.
Yeah.
I just got that from there.
What was it? Whoa, it was up one. Go up one. You have a legendary you don't have equipped.
Yeah.
Yeah, go up one. The gloves. Look.
Yeah, but.
Oh. Better. Okay. For Demon Hunter.
Huh.
Woo! That, wow.
A lot of vitality.
Yeah, but nothing else.
You get up.
Okay, hold on. Oh my. But I'm still wearing that one. Oh, yeah. 17. But how much does your health go down?
I don't know. I don't think I need any more DPS right now.
Yeah, probably not. Yeah, you don't have to do that. It'll stay damn like that. I could damn like turn a little bit damn. I can see it. This is my nipple strap to the world.
I move forward.
Why are you moving forward?
I can see very well.
I can't.
You can read a lot of the items.
Oh, dang, I thought it was legendary again. Your stupid thing.
Orange.
Yeah, it is, and it looks exactly the same. I can't even tell what the heck this guy's saying. Wisdom and power are in my hour.
Oh, yes.
That's what he said. Sweet revenge! Whoa!
So good, I stuck my fallen, thrown in. He knows the truth now. I will be victorious.
Close the rift.
Close the hell.
We're here somewhere. There it is. That's what we were looking for. Oh, what? Gotta watch it. Whoa, what the heck? Spawn. Oh, God. Heck happened. Can I do anything? Yeah. Just keep them away.
Yeah.
We gotta do.
Spirit is free now.
We are in the battle. He's the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in.
No, not yet. Oh, it was okay. Not even tell what the heck this guy's saying. It's like blah 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 blah. That's what it sounds like to me. Poor hammer mash? I thought I said it first too. I don't know. Stuff we can't use, yay!
That sucks. It's a magic wizard. Let's.
Oh no! Ooh. More DPS!
This one, dude? Oh, that's attack speed.
Yeah.
Chance of this one. Diablo's
vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That was easy.
Hey, follow.
Oh yeah, there's a chest. Gothic shield.
I gotta finish all that gold.
Yeah, 30 gold. That's a killer, man.
Dirty gold is in my bones.
Why are these guys so confident when we're like wrecking their
I don't know.
The same way with the last guy.
Yeah. Oh, you guys killed us all?
Destroyed everything.
You guys suck.
Stopped our invasion. You have done nothing to me.
You have wanted to destroy my strongest defense. But yet, that means nothing.
F-C-Retreat, man. What the heck are those? Whoa! You have so much DPS with your class. If I can get a one-handed weapon, that'll be great. I'm just warming up. I know, it's not. It looks like it every single time. Why'd they make it the same color and have that stupid glowing little thing on it?
Oh, alas. I didn't even see that offshoot there.
Yeah. Just dang it, you're almost like, you're like a whole level higher than me. Look, exactly. Well, cause there's just one point where I didn't have any experience items whatsoever.
Yeah.
Whoa, what the?
I'm
here. Not enough hate. I do. Up or down?
All around.
Well, that is the question.
It's heaven.
Heaven and hell go in my side. Oh, that was a crap move.
It has sockets.
Yay.
Yeah, we played that. It has sockets.
Hey, touch my socket.
Oh. I'm full?
I am. Right?
Oh, okay. I have 43 items. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's for the battle first. There's still something to do back here.
Yeah, probably.
There we go. Oh, I thought that was a never.
Do we have to go down, though?
We can.
Might as well. What the heck?
There's nothing in there.
Make it rain.
Go-D.
One of these guys is a strong one.
Flex.
Ah!
I can't see
it. I'm picking up two of these. The eater.
Ooh. Ooh, that might actually be good.
Just drop something.
Actually, drop all that stuff. Yeah. almost.
Shocketed battle bullet bag.
Agony! Agony! Her name was Agony. And she had 10 babies. I need that gold.
10 gold.
Why are they giving us like so low gold for that?
Oh, bullets.
Oh, there we go.
Why don't they have subtitles for these?
Legendary!
That's the whole focus. Dang it, I thought it was for a second when you said that.
Every time.
That skill's gay now. Tricks me. Thought that was it. Oh, I thought, always thought that was the enemies doing that. Honestly did. A random gold laying on the ground.
Holy!
Like, I wasn't even doing damage until it got pretty close. That was good.
Maybe it does damage to the bird. I don't know.
What on earth? Socketed plate, man. Whoa.
Socket me.
I socket you in the euphorium.
Oh, socket me, baby.
Maybe. I didn't want to go down. I want to go up, man. In the middle of the earth, in the land of the shot, with the brave little hobbit, here they all are mine. Wrongfully told. Hobbit hole, everybody knows him. Bilbo. Bilbo Baggins. Bravest little hobbit of them all. Down, 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 down.
What's that?
That's the song that's in the background. Bilbo. What? Bilbo Baggins. Gotta stick him in your side.
Yo, we're gonna want to go on an adventure.
Into my butt.
Into my anus.
I don't want to hurt you.
I can't do that for everything. Come down here. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, we have one over there, yeah. Faggots. They just tried to bomb you.
I know, I did like 5 damage.
Dildo. Dildo baggage. Baddest little hobbit of the night.
Look, it's four legendary. Can I go
and
use the
spell? Dear God.
I'm injured.
The fudge! Freaking jailer about killed me. Defense like the warrior would have.
Probably
some. Sometimes you feel like we need one, and other times where it's like, nah.
Well, it's like,
as long as they don't get close.
Yeah, we take problems. We don't have a lot of health either.
We're DPS characters.
Yeah.
Well, mine's DPS AoE. That's yeah. Oh, I thought he was an enemy at first too. Dude, you were exactly level above me. If I would have had those items as well, like earlier.
Yeah.
That would be cool if it boosted the whole party's experience.
Yeah.
No, it didn't work that way.
Oh, that was legendary.
Really?
I saw an orange flash. Like.
What the heck is that? Busted? Oh, that's a side dungeon. We should go in there in a minute. I think that was just that. Yeah. You get all giddy.
We're still about 30.
Oh!
We're still about 31.
Damn you. What did I get? Ooh!
Additional beams discharge out in. Whoa.
Yeah.
You got some for B, and you got a third pass.
Oh yeah.
Huh. Being a
yes.
Huh.
Finally got. Oh my gosh, I got so much stuff.
All damage dealt to shield thing.
Oh, that is good. What should I replace that with?
You have a third slot. You don't need a
I do? Oh, wait, hold on. I thought I had something. Oh, dang it.
I can't crash.
I'm excited.
All enemies in the target area.
Huh.
That's actually kind of
open. Oh my gosh. I got some really good stuff.
Multi-shot.
Because I always use that freezing thing. And plus I have the volley.
Oh, and I have a third slot too.
Oh, you didn't notice that?
And then...
No, that's stupid.
I use hatred a lot.
Use hatred a lot?
Yeah.
Oh! That's pretty good. That one right there, the one to the left.
Ooh, no. Use both.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So I got something new for multi-shot and...
I think I had something. No, okay. Freaking. It's not as wide as it was before, but it just ricochets to the other enemies, which means that's really good. See, my shot radius is in the
hump.
And now, well, I need to.
Oh, why is it so big? I remember it being that large.
That's what she said.
Oh, shit.
See that new mode?
Is that just the normal? Is that the RT or?
Yeah, I have to keep killing enemies to keep up the time on it though. Ah! That's frozen. Now I'm back to normal. Oh yeah, I have 15% less, more cooldown or whatever too. We should go inside that little dungeon.
Yeah. Well.
That does more.
I need that regeneration. What is this?
Oh no, don't.
Okay, anything. Probably after the health order.
Okay, let's go to that side dungeon. Crazy that you're a freaking whole level to me. Oh well. Oh wait, there's a down area. Oh my gosh, this area is freaking ridiculous. Gosh.
Help the
And Archon is what makes the mage awesome, especially at higher levels.
Uh-huh.
And you get more perks for it or whatever. You can unlock additional skills for it or something like that.
Construct
additional
patterns. Yeah. It's pretty bad.
Okay, so wait, it was
this way.
Straight down, okay. And then we'll go into the other place where we're supposed to go.
Yeah.
This game just gets more awesome and more awesome, doesn't it, though?
Gosh, oh my gosh.
Like the more skills. Oh! Oh crap, I used Archon by accident. Good that there's enemies. Oh, come on, go. I don't want my Archon to run out. Come on! Dang it! I didn't mean to use that. I was gonna use it in the spot where we had a big whole bunch of enemies.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh! Victory.
My bags are full.
Holy cow.
That
would have been a good time for Archon.
So many legendaries.
I'm just kidding.
Thank you.
Just a taste.
What'd you get for those? What yellows did you get?
I got.
Ooh!
Or, no, that.
Ooh. Oh, dang!
Yeah, you need to drop something to get that, though.
Okay. I'll drop that. Here. What was the other one that you got?
I didn't get anything else.
Yeah, you did. Oh, dang it!
Is it better, though?
Hold on, wait. Keep that one on. Wait. Oh, it's...
With sockers.
Dang it. No, it's not.
What?
It's not.
I mean, it has a socker.
Yeah, I don't know. You got another one, too.
No, that was something I already had.
No, because there was another yellow that you got.
No, there was only one.
It said focus, whatever.
That was that.
There's two of them.
No, you tried to pick it up, but you didn't have enough room, and then it dropped on the ground again.
Frick is this? Okay.
It's the thing we just dropped.
Oh, these things keep spawning in the same area?
You want more?
Well, if I get an experience, go for it. Why do they just keep spawning?
I don't know.
That'd be awesome if it does. We can grind here.
Oh, they're done.
Sure.
I think. Yeah. It appears then.
That sucks, mate. Well. No really awesome items, but that was alright.
That wasn't the same thing.
Oh, well, it wasn't? Oh!
I'm trapped.
Dude,
My strength is back. Yeah, there's some stuff.
Hold on. This is right out. Oh, I do have other skills with it.
Spirit mask. Yeah. Did you pick up a whole bunch of stuff?
No.
I feel like there was a lot more in the ground. Did I pick up anything?
The heck?
No, I didn't.
What did I just get? Oh. Will Rogers commented on something. I'm not gonna check it right now, but later.
John commented. No, that was the whole thing.
Oh,
sorry. Rip back.
I know it was. I guess it was only good for experience, and that's it.
Ultimate mode is Inferno.
No. Oh, that's what I said in the...
It's the last one. Difficulty.
So what do we get? Nightmare after this? Or is it hard?
Nightmare. Hard is just a difficulty.
Oh. So you go from that to Nightmare anyways?
Yeah.
So we're upgrading like a lot then. Difficulty. Yeah. Jeez. If you do easy, you don't go to like hard or something?
I don't think it's actually a difficulty. I think it's just a different mode.
Oh yeah? What does that really mean?
Like, I don't know. It's like how...
Ah, it's got a freeze resist!
How you go, like on Path of Exile, you go from normal to cool to merciless.
Uh-huh.
The same thing.
Oh.
And hard is just like a different thing.
Huh.
What the heck am I doing?
Those red orbs.
I was coming from the red orbs.
Yeah, there were.
I didn't see it from the wall. I'm kidding me.
See that one? You just got hit by that one, but you got hit by a whole bunch of them. Oh, dang. Jesus Christ.
Bad piece crap.
No.
Yes, it is.
No, look!
24 decks.
I know. It's supposed to be scrap. Doesn't.
But look at the other change anything that it has. Put it on for a second. You can put it in your secondary.
I can't. It's a crossbow.
Oh, it's two-handed?
Oh. No, but that's no. Yeah, it's no better than my quiver.
So you got one of those that kind of things that I got. Like, it wasn't good enough.
Let's see what that. Well, that adds critical damage.
Oh, it did.
Darn it.
Oh, doesn't that suck? Maybe we can salvage them and get some good stuff from them. Oh my god! My strength is back.
Your defenses are nothing.
That's supposed to be difficult. Yeah. Oh.
Wait, who's in the mine?
No, it's not better.
No, it's not.
Dang it.
I can't pick up anything else.
Oh, those are socketed. Why?
Let's go.
There's a socketed quiver on the ground.
Oh no.
Why are they always. Really?
Oh yeah.
So, what was he saying again?
He just said, they ripped apart and destroyed them.
Hmm.
She joined forces with Diablo.
Okay.
And now we have to go to that portal we found. Like up there in the corner?
Was it on the right?
I think it's on the.
Oh, look!
I know there is one over there, but I don't think that's it. I'm not sure. I remember there was. I don't know, there was one above. I don't even go over there and check, but.
I think that's it. I don't know, though.
I remember finding one above that portal up. Or that other area.
I don't know.
There's nothing there.
Hey, wait, oh. I still don't know. What?
You're like slightly faster than me running or something.
Yeah, I am now. I don't know. Maybe it's an item that I have. The fast mage. Apparently. Let's go sell some crap. Yeah, that's it right there. Let's sell crap. I need to sell stuff. I need to repair our armor since we died a couple times. Durability, I think, does it go down by 10%? I know it does on the PC.
It's on higher difficulties.
Oh, yeah.
Just
Is it better to... Is it level up when you salvage it?
No.
What? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm just gonna keep all my rares and salvage them. So he has. Apparently I can use the outer crossbow, that's why.
No, it looks like it's a wand.
I know, or something. Ooh. 42. No, intelligence.
Why do they do that?
I don't know. Oops. That's me. Ooh, there's a ring that adds a lot of vitality and
got some you may intelligence. Wonder how I get such fine goods here when we're under siege. Well, keep wondering.
What do you need the parts for again?
To make new items and to be able to make more of those what are they called? To be able to use more of the emeralds or gems. Because I think some things that you can salvage can level them up, the gem crafter. He had a pretty good ring.
Oh!
And you didn't repair yourself, did you?
I didn't.
A ring.
That's oh! Wait, how much was it also? I don't know. 4 through 8 or 33. I'll try it. Oh, what the?
What? Yeah, try the other one, because the other one doesn't just do damage. What does the other one do? The other ring. Yeah, it makes your health go up and makes your damage go down less, but I don't know. Whatever you think.
I'll keep it like that. Where's the salvage guy again?
See the other guy sells.
There are just too many demons out there.
Whoa.
Could you do something about that?
A lot of stuff. Oh, that one down there. On the very bottom. Ooh. No. Green torment.
Huh. Wow. I'm gonna actually take that. Just goes 80 vitality.
Oh yeah. Ooh. That too. Well, maybe. Yeah.
5 dex. Oh wow. Dead HP down.
They have a lot more HP now. Oh! And that one.
Huh. What's this?
Whoa!
I need more HP.
I love the feeling of discovering some precious item buried for years. Exquisite.
No. No. I'll get that.
Oh yeah.
You gotta just go all the way down. There could be really good ones at the bottom like that.
No dash.
He's back.
Ha!
Yeah, that's why.
You lose salvage. What are these for again?
Stuff.
Yeah, I could care less about them. No, it's what do you do with the to make the.
Yeah.
Wait, come on. Wait, what do you need? With your auto 2 what?
Maps?
I don't know. You try it.
Let's see what this gets. Forget those.
Let's see they Yeah, you get a whole bunch of crafting materials, but I don't like to use all those for
crafting stuff.
Break down into crafting materials, but that helps. Three teeth. See, I don't know how those are either.
Huh. You need.
I don't know what those are.
So you get 4 random properties. So this is like trying to get lucky on. Items basically.
Yeah. We need to level up again so it'll be more closer to our level. Or above our level or whatever.
Yeah, we just need whatever those things are.
Yeah, I won somehow.
Did you?
Yeah. Only one though.
Diablo.
What are you doing? Oh, they got him. Crystal Colonnade? Where is that? A teleporter! Cause there's that one there, but that was to the other dungeon. The one down there was to the other dungeon, remember? No! Crystal Colonnade.
It's a place we haven't been to yet.
Should we go back through there? I don't know. I don't think it's.
It says it's in here somewhere, so there might be. I don't know. It might not be on the map, like at all.
Oh, I remember us finding one, another one.
I know, me too.
Because there was another yellow marker. I thought.
No. It never showed a yellow marker, but.
Pikachu, got a Pokemon. Swear to God, it was like a little confused right now. Excuse me. Mine's cooler. It's going.
Look at that. Which means it's a vampire, which means all the girls are in love with.
What?
I'm Jay.
You're Jay?
I'm Jay.
Oh, Jay, make me pee.
Should be like right up here.
Maybe.
Cause that's where that other dungeon search
was. Ooh, there, yeah, it, there is.
It is. Possibly.
I should
be. Oh, there's an arrow pointing to something.
Yeah.
Off that way.
A random arrow? Yep. There it is. The arrow's back again.
Need more time.
Need more time. There we go. Oh yeah, I remember that.
Tyrael.
Yes, my friend.
Tyrael.
Tyrael.
I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me, but we must hurry. Even now, the opposite. Your kind faces.
Are we getting close to finding Diablo?
Yet still, you find the courage to move forward.
It is an honor to be one. The heck? Why does it give you intelligence? It says it ups your attack and your armor.
Yeah, but I would rather.
I get.
You got a wand.
Thank you.
That's so good.
Thank you for giving me that. What if it just gives us like a super powerful rare item?
What are you pretty at? I don't know if you can actually craft like items or not.
Some guy said on his first playthrough he got a ring that gave him like 1600 dexterity.
Wow.
What? Oh!
Is that imperious?
Your kind does not belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Who said it?
Guys,
you. Who is it?
Your mind. This is your fight, Nicholas. Your power is even greater than
wow! What the heck?
Now,
we must stop Diablo before he reaches the crystal arch above us.
Reach my crystal arch.
Oh, I reach your crystal and put it in my gem slot. Whatever that means.
Watch the great spin of the silver spike.
10 million fireflies. Fireflies.
Is Leia.
How does it feel knowing you helped me become the crime?
For
all your
mighty deeds, all
you really accomplished was unleashing me on the world. Some savior you are, Nicholas.
Okay.
Oh! Where'd it go? That's what I'm saying. It'd be difficult in any way, shape, or
form. A what? A cat?
Cat rake?
It's a fist weapon. But it does dexterity.
I guess Monk can use some dexterity.
Ah, what the heck?
The silver spire.
What is that? Spire. What?
What was that?
What thing?
The white thing.
I don't know. Diablo is Clive. Why did he skip the dialogue? It's my own husband. Kill me. Save me. But you made him cut me down. Oh, I thought she said I. These like people's like hatred thing.
Socket.
A socket. Put it in the socket, mate.
Oh, look, a shafted honeycomb. Bet that's good. Mm-hmm. I can cast a Vexa. I'm like level 30. I don't have a single. I have one. Which is equivalent to legendary.
Oh, yeah.
And I got it from a quest reward, really, too.
Huh.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
Yeah.
You won't survive that.
Just barely exploring the area.
Yep. Whoa!
Completely missed.
Wait a minute. Can I see the horns?
Oh gosh, he's charging at me.
Oh wait, what was that? Oh! Wait. Okay, good. Okay, I was just making sure that it did.
Not a thing, but
you won't survive that!
Chest! What is that?
You dare attack me?
Why are you so talkative all of a sudden?
A lot of combo,
ah, I see.
Your
spirits are no longer held by the other corruption.
Gem red.
What? I know.
How do they make their voices so hard to hear?
I don't know.
Over
combat. That's all I hear. That was supposed to be a difficult. I didn't even know if that one had a health bar.
No, that wasn't a bad.
Oh, we're locked in somewhere. Dang it! There's gonna be a whole more enemies. Come on, enemies! Be in later playthrough, so
yeah.
Wow, that was easy.
You found the great span.
Open wide. Expand your presence. Are there enemies?
No.
Oh,
they're nipplies.
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 Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Oh yeah. Looks like I picked it up.
Looks like balls here in the middle of the map. Look at the balls.
Gosh.
Pixel balls, pixel balls. Don't destroy those. Jesus turned those to wine.
I broke it. I was just walking.
Here. We're gonna kill Diablo.
By Diablo.
Dang it! Oh, I did it too early.
Oh, hold
what
on.
The?
I am too.
I am too. Ah, stop that! It's okay.
I thought it stopped us for a second. Oh, we just turned the angel to come to help us.
Well, I freeze him, we- oh my gosh. Okay. Get anything good?
I don't know if we did.
Ha! There's a lot of vitality.
There's good shield, but... there's a porcupine.
Sometimes it seems these rares are just bad.
Sometimes you are, but sometimes you won't get so.
Yeah. Kind of a flippity flop. Really?
At least I have more health now. I have like 800 more health than I have before. Which helps a lot.
Yeah, it does.
I need to damage them.
I know. Until they come out of their little pod. Witch doctor. It looks cool though, but it's for my class.
Yeah,
calm. Now I find
Doug. Look at his chest in here. Oh, there's this guy.
You get an achievement for breaking every single one.
Every single pot in the game?
Yes.
That'd be funny.
Be ridiculous. He's so boring.
It is not far now.
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and love. You couldn't even save me.
That's just great. That's supposed to be difficult.
How I did one thing. Oh, legging of slaughter. Oh. The men did damage. Oh yeah, that was good.
We probably are. I'm not thinking.
Oh, you better go.
I don't know why you guys do it, but it's too.
Good job, dude. I'm pretty good, I stun. Yes, it cracked battle, though. Oh, man.
Huh? Oh my god.
And couldn't like hit anything with all the meteorites. Yay, we're on the ball forever.
I'm just warming up.
I think they would because they're majorly fire. Yeah, they do. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Voices are turned down today, but the sound is high though. I can hear the game sound perfectly. Whoa.
Topaz when I cry. Topaz, when I cry.
2545. What the? The fudge daddy. Oh!
Wow. Exploded when it died. Cool ring of carnage.
Huh. Two more. health, it says. Dang, you 928 now? Whoa, you might drop something good. It looks like it's good. Over here. Oh, that hurts you. Oh, never mind. I thought he dropped something. Yeah. To do what?
There was an arrow when we were over there.
Oh, there was over here?
We were up. Yeah. Here's something. Yeah, a little
splash. Right. A sword for you.
A sword.
I said impale the alien that time. Wow, but that. Whoa! Ridiculous.
Get no goodies. Ooh, I got something for rapid fire. Launch homing rockets while you
shoot. Oh!
What the heck? Grenades. Throw a cluster grenades that have larger explosives. I don't know.
Dang. Ooh, I bet that's really good. They're rockets now?
Yeah.
That probably means they do a lot more damage.
Oh, wait, did I get the nail? No, I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
Did I get the new pass? I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't say it did. No.
35 says the new pass, so I think it's
yeah.
Is that really good?
Yeah, it like hits enemies that I'm not aiming at as well, so.
Ah, so it's finally got some it's AoE, finally.
A little bit.
Whoa!
Another rare shoot.
I missed.
Names are getting ridiculous.
I know. Rocketed smoke spears of the mind. What? This area is huge. Ooh, that guy's invulnerable, he ought to be dead. go up those stairs real fast? There's an angel in the thing. Okay, so.
Oh yeah.
Clever assassin, Clever.
Damage by change.
You know the lesbians. Oh, yeah. Oh, damage plated helm. Yep. But I've always wanted it for Christmas.
Well, how would you be desperate enough to need to use something that has a negative?
I don't even know why they give us plain items anymore.
No.
Should just be rare and a bad, no, I'm just kidding. But honestly, though.
I simply not hear my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
Nephilim glory.
If I weren't pressed for time, I just might consider it.
Just freeze him and we'll kill him like instant. I'll freeze him and we'll kill him like instantly. Not the
Nephilim. Tyrion, I will deal with you soon enough.
So he's a fallen angel now?
Or he wasn't quite defeated.
No! The Emperor has reached the Arch!
Be gone.
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
Yes, just order another Lesser Radio Shack. Yeah. That's good.
I will never fade away.
Uh-huh. And then the DSP
just like
noise.
Made that noise.
Huh?
What if it just like.
That'd be awesome. They talked to him. Opened, Nephilim.
This last I couldn't have made it this far.
It was an honor. But this is.
So.
Don't go back to
work. Fighting, yeah, we're not.
We are?
Well, yeah.
Diablo 3?
Are we getting close?
Are we fighting Diablo 3?
Sorry.
I want to fight Diablo 3 instead of 2. This is the end. Who did it first? Ha!
I know.
How you like me now?
You're so good for shields,
though. I know, but too bad.
Why are you keeping
I don't...
that one?
Huh?
Why are you keeping that one?
Because, hold on, watch, I'll show you. Wait, I didn't do anything. So it does that. And,
oh.
And if I had another...
Oh, that's an offhand thing.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
If I had another... Hold on, let me heal. Sorry. You know we go first anyways.
Education.
Oh. Nope.
Mine's 41 vitality.
And experience, because yeah. You're going to beat me again. Okay. Your turn, Fagoy.
I don't want to make my health go down anymore at this point.
Yeah. By the next playthrough, you should be Glass Cannon.
Oh, yeah. Probably not that already.
No, we're not. Why, do you die easy?
Yeah, but I mean, I try not to get hit. Oh, ooh.
I get hit all the time.
Dude.
That's better.
Wiggle-ish.
My swag tits.
Your swag tits.
I thought those were your items. You should buy every single one and then resell.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! You're selling that.
Oh. And it has a socket.
You almost have 1,000 DPS. You almost have 1K.
Now I do.
Oh, you have 1K DPS. Wow.
Oh, yeah, I should probably unsocket that so I get the emerald back.
Oh, I have. Jesus. Jesus saved me, guys.
My people have been lost. Scattered to the wind.
Me. Just like
this
I
isn't
can't. Bad.
Oh,
where's the stupid
thing? Oh, I threw it. Things in.
Wait, how do we... Wait, how do I do this again?
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get these again. Combine. How do you make them? Oh!
Combine.
How do I do that again? Oh, wait.
You combine. Click combine. You don't have any flawless topazes or flawed topazes. Yeah.
Five seconds.
If I can drop my tool bag. You ignored a lot of them on the ground.
Oh, you did?
You did.
No, I picked them up. You picked them up before me, so I couldn't get them.
I know, I can have even more DPS.
DPS isn't good, though. Oh! Call me the wizard. Oh, damn.
That's two flawless topazes.
Nice suit. Thank you.
I'll drop this one. I have a lot of those.
You should do those.
And I have a lot of those too.
You should make them.
I will.
Dang it!
How do you activate Archon again?
Yes.
Gosh,
dang. Oh.
Socketing them.
Equipped? Oh, that is equipped.
That's 18 hit.
Well, if that... probably get an offhand eventually, so I might as well do it.
One-handed.
Yeah.
Career? You might gamble your show.
I'm gonna go take a pee-pee-wee-wee.
Are you doing that? Oh. Nice.
Yeah,
take a look. This? Oh, I have a lot of them. Let's see. So... Helm, Life Plus? Ooh. Let's see. What do those do? Oh, I'm I wonder how much that did. Let's see. Let's see if it, what does it do on critical hit damage? Remove that. And then damage. Oh, that's not a weapon. What is that? That's other. So it was adding crit.
Grant wants to start at level 1 again.
I'm just kidding.
Ow! Gosh! Ow! My leg! Ow!
Why'd you do that?
I didn't do it on purpose! I hit the stupid... I don't know what I hit.
You hit the side of this.
Ah! Oh, my ankle! Gosh, dang it! I can't remember what I was saying now.
I don't know either.
Mommy made me pee.
Oh, what?
Sick. Oh! What the heck?
I optimize my gems. Look how much damage this stuff.
How'd you optimize it?
I looked at, like, this before had an emerald in it, which only upped my critical hit damage.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah, now everything's, like, BA.
Dude, you do so much more damage than me now.
Everything's like
a powder. Oh my gosh, you're so gorgeous now. I would totally want to drink your DPS.
The heck?
What?
I can't. Oh, there we go.
What the heck? I was tapping A and it was like, anima! I love anime.
You don't have faith as a shield, an actual shield.
Did you ever watch anime and you just get a bonus?
I can't
say
that.
I'm just kidding. Every once in a while, watch High School DxD. Aren't you? I mean, yeah, something like that.
High School of the Dead, way fancy.
I know.
Like,
when did
way,
it...
way.
Grant wants to watch Free.
Like, it was pretty much all
fancy. Is this the final boss?
I don't know.
Is this serious?
I'm obviously, five.
No! That thrills me.
Let us see how you fare in my realm of terror.
Pansy?
I was gonna say that.
Are you serious? What a pansy. You could have killed him right then and there. Whoa!
So you were like around the ears or
something? What? I don't know.
Oh, what the? Just got to. It just
like
it frozen.
Yep.
Basically the thing. If they can get frozen, we can kill them.
Yeah, exactly. We can kill them fast.
Yeah. Easy. Oh, holy, what is that? I got hell spike.
Oh, you're being grabbed. Whoa! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Shoot him! Ha! Sucks to suck. You dead. That's probably not the real him, is it?
It's the shadow of him. And now we're back to heaven. Very actual.
This wretched light must be eradicated.
Okay.
We're gonna get eradicated.
All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you.
What the?
No, right? Like actually fight?
I don't know.
He's
dead now. Why am I still stunned?
Yep, that was final boss.
Did you drop any loot?
Not dead yet.
Oh, I did! Oh, jeez. Oh, my!
Oh, legendary helmet. And ring. Oh, ring. This could be really good. Like, a legendary ring.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, 79 intelligence. Pretty nice for a ring.
Oh! Let's see what helmet I got.
Ooh, it looks like mine.
Oh, I don't know.
105 armor? Huh. Make sure. No, it's terrible for you. Because, yeah, it makes everything go down. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty nice.
Yeah. I'd say so.
Legendary ring. Those seem good. I don't know if this is good for me either. My armor
going
on, that's
it.
No.
Is it? No, that sucks.
A ruby.
Oh, I'm getting lots of
torsioners.
Just grab everything.
They like
it. Now we can look through it. Oh, jeez!
Wow.
That is pretty good. It's got two sockets on it.
Yeah, that is existing.
Oh, that's for you. Wait, what the?
You're not equipped.
What did I put on?
Whatever you just had on. Flaming Vice is what you had on before.
Alright.
Dominion Moth.
Alright.
Dervish Healings.
Oh! Rare
crossbow.
Huh?
It's rare crossbow is better than your thing. Dang, plus 80. That was too handy.
It is?
How is it better than that? Make sure HP go up.
Is it really better than that? So I'm using a crossbow.
Well, Predator's Tooth is even better. Right there.
Oh, jeez.
Huh.
Compare it.
And you don't even have a socket in this one yet.
Yeah, it is. 3-2.
Huh.
80 intelligence, 102, 38 vitality.
I don't know still though. Let's see. Oh yeah. What did I just turn on? Yeah, my health goes way up.
The gym in it too.
Yeah.
That does even more damage. Oh, dang, that's a good bow.
Dropping it.
Even if it's not a legendary, it's still a good bow.
Yeah, I'm not using a legendary right now anymore either. I'm using a bow.
I know. You can put a gem in it. Alright, but yeah.
So weird. Pick up those are the things you need.
Huh.
Equip it and see what it does. Oh no, it's less.
I do have a gem.
Whoa, can you give me one of those damage gems? What do I have? Can you remove the gem so I'm here?
I have, not yet to do it. Now. There is one damage gem.
Oh, thanks.
That is actually
good. Let's go. Oh, thanks.
It does that on weapon.
Oh, wait, that was the. Let's pick up.
You picked it up. Just those things. Those pants.
I don't know what it was.
Those pants. You're gonna put the gem in there?
I can't yet. Oh, wait, okay. Cancel, hold on yeah. 1 second.
There's still a bunch of gems around too.
Oh yeah, there are, okay.
And you have to go to the gym.
Oh, that's right. This one I've equipped.
Yeah.
Oh, nice!
Nice?
Oh!
Only does strength on, only on weapons is it do damage. So.
Okay, so we gotta wait and see what else I can get.
Yeah. Another gem. Blob, ruby, blob.
What's the aim of this thing?
It does the intelligence.
Hold on, let's explore around a little bit. Hold on.
There's something over here.
Yeah.
Where we expected to leave that. That's cute.
Yeah. So, we just beat the game.
Yeah.
First playthrough. We're gonna continue though, because we're only level 30 something.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. Oh well, it doesn't really matter about amazingness, it matters about damageness.
I would not be so certain.
I guess we are.
That's time.
With all these people that we could have used as allies.
Oh, but really?
Yeah.
Like, so we can have them with us?
Yeah. Is your arcane should be a lot for really long.
I need
arcane. Oh, it recharges really fast.
Yeah.
My discipline doesn't.
Oh my gosh, another achievement.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil.
At least until Nightmare Mode.
Forever.
Yeah, listen until Nightmare.
Where's Panda? Thought he'd fall.
So next one would be considered New Game Plus One, I guess. These are really cool cutscenes in this game.
A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face.
Oh. So despite that orb thing being replaced or healed, it goes back.
And also, Diablo's been gone.
My brethren, I will take my place among you once again.
Yeah.
But this time, as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.
Until next time.
Until 10 minutes from now.
Yeah, until 10 minutes from now.
Goes to crap again.
Yeah, everything goes to crap. Congratulations, you defeated Diablo 3. Congratulations to the number 102 Nightmare Mode. Woo-hoo!
I thought Legendary were the best item, not Epic.
What?
You should watch the whole cutscene. Do you know how long they are?
I love watching credits.
The credits are almost 20 minutes long.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I'm watching all that. Okay, guys, I'm going home.
There's an achievement for watching it, though.
Is there really?
No, I don't think so. Yeah, but it'll just freeze here until the credits are actually over.
Is it really?
No, I'm kidding. I don't know.
Did I pause it? Oh, crap.
You paused it. You can't actually stop it.
How do you exit?
You can't. You have to watch them.
You have to watch all? Wait, how did I do that? How did you do that?
I didn't do it. You pressing right trigger? Does that make it fast forward?
I don't know. How do you make it go faster than that? Oh, wait, hello. How'd you do that?
What? It just...
You paused it.
I didn't do anything.
You paused it.
I didn't do anything. No, there we go.
There we go. Okay.